After two quarters of play on Saturday, the Georgia Bulldogs found themselves in a low-scoring slugfest with Georgia Tech. Come the third quarter, the Bulldogs capitalized on two crucial mistakes by the Yellow Jackets to put the game out of reach.